And now they put the clamps on.
And bowls him, chops it on. Ricky Ponting was flirting with danger. The bat was wide. And look at Steyn. Talk about pumped up. Wow, that's big.
That's really good captaincy from Graham Smith. Went to his two strike bowlers and Dale Steyn who's got him. Just a little bit of extra, well, a bit of bounce, bit of extra pace. Ponting once again caught on the move. Feet were still moving, the bat wasn't straight. And he chops it back on for 16. 4 for 98.